We're set to go.
So what are we doing here, huh? Sixth anniversary flight?
Yeah.
First flight? It looks like
Bob. Strange on 814 Echo without Bernie in it. The sixth anniversary flight. Oh, 6 years ago he did his inaugural flight in it?
Affirmative.
Cool, I'll enjoy it.
Thank you.
Time flies.
Sure does.
Is that orders from Colonel Bernie?
Not exactly, he sounded nice. Put on the traffic. RV-914 Echo is departing runway 27 in Medina. We will be remaining in the center. Put on the traffic.
Ready? Here we go.
Nice. Traffic code 450 was taken down 27 to Guardian to the south.
Thought it'd be a little more bumpy than this.
Yeah.
Would be under there.
Yeah.
Down to traffic, RV-914 Echo, downwind runway 27 for that trip.
That's rain, right?
Yeah.
I'm presuming it's moving toward Akron Fulton. Might be a little rusty.
Put on traffic code 450 is the part of the traffic pattern.
Out of traffic, RV-914 Echo is turning on the left base, runway 27 for that. Medina traffic. RV 914 Echo is final, 1-way 27 Medina traffic. Full stop.
Sandusky traffic at your point 3 hours. It's about 2.5 to the north. We'll be transitioning the airspace headed eastbound. 2,000 for 1,500 Sandusky.
As pretty as I thought it'd be.
Riding a bike, huh?
Kind of. I didn't learn to ride a bike until I was like 12.
Atlanta traffic, RV 914, back taxi 1-way 27.